Greetings, Earthlings, and welcome aboard Spaceship Project Zingara. You probably don't remember how you got here, but that's okay. You are coming home now. This spaceship is like none other. When we blast off, you will be leaving your physical body behind as your spirit body travels into the astral realm. When I start to count down, you must close your eyes. When I get to one, you will feel a tingling sensation as you leave your body. This is when you may open your eyes. Are you ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Congratulations! You completed the first phase of your orbit into the astral realm. It is now time for our descent into the lower realms. Everything that has been holding you back from reaching your fullest potential in this lifetime is ready to be released now. Are you ready? Let go. Release. Your soul. Welcome back, light beings. We are so proud of your journey to complete your DNA upgrade sequence. We will now be teleporting you into the highest realms of the astral plane. You will now experience a white light at the bottoms of your feet. This light will now continue up your spine and will encompass your whole body. Follow this light as it reaches the top of your crown and shoots into the universe. This is where you will meet your highest self and experience space and time merge into one. You are Seven. Merkaba activated. Body. Light body activated. Body. Light body Welcome back to Earth. The integration process back into your physical body begins now. The white light now travels from the top of your head to the bottom of your feet and back home into the Earth's surface. Roots grow from your feet, and your grounding sequence is now complete. It is necessary to remember your infinite potential and the power of love as you continue through your journey on this planet. We are one. You are a miracle.